That's my plan, James.
What plan? After I asked you had an idea, then you just said, and that's my plan.
Wait a minute, did I forget to tell you about my plan?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, okay, so, here it goes. And that's my plan.
Most stupidest thing I have ever heard!
Aww.
And I don't like it either.
I love it! Alright, let's get started. Okay, first we need one large mixing bowl.
Got one.
And we need a cigar.
Got one, see?
And some stinky gym socks.
Got one.
And a broken heart.
I got a broken heart right here.
And last but not least, James, I don't think you're gonna like this one.
Now what's the matter? Do I have to get one of the hairs off the top of my head's back?
Nope. You're supposed to get the stench of a skunk.
Oh, this can't be happening. I'm getting out of here.
It's okay, James. Calm down. Don't worry about it. Go to a happy place. Come on.
Percy, let me handle this.
Get a hold of yourself, James. Why not calm down? It's nothing to worry about.
Oh, wish you were on the phone. Everything's gonna be okay. Knock it off. Just step out of it, will ya?
All right, Gordon. I think he has enough.
Phew.
It's my turn. Say what? Come here, boy. Oh, jeez.
Like the place.
The skunk girl lives in a car? No wonder this junkyard stinks. Everyone's a critic.
Okay, anyways, now for the final track. Guys, her stitch will be mine.
Bing bong.
Good evening, Matt. Wait a minute! You missed me, you stupid baby!
Wasn't aiming at ya.
What are you talking about, Cupid?
Take a look for yourself.
Nice try, Train Boy 7, but there is no way I'm gonna fall in love with a girl that smells like. Oi! That's a call of offense! I'm going to have to.
Get the f back!
As I was saying, good evening, madam. My name is Samaj, and I do not look anything or sound like James. Here's my card. Now, as you can see, I am on a scavenger hunt. So far, I have got these items. Some shrubbery, an empty soda can, a trophy, a truck tire, a horse, a swordfish, and a rare Monopoly caboose. And so far, I am down to one item. A stench of a skunk. And I've been traveling all over the world to find a stench of a skunk, and I finally came to you. If you do it, I'll give you James's phone number. Oh man, somebody open a window! What's with you?